Gentlemen, you have no idea what we're looking at. We're judging your hair. We're judging your shoes. We scan you like Predator. Every atom, every molecule of your DNA, we go through it like scanning for physical abnormalities. Is he balding? Okay, but is it in a weird way? Is that a goatee? What's happening there? Is his shirt unbuttoned too low for his ethnicity? Is he wearing embroidered jeans? If so, is he a European male or just someone from Arizona? Like, we go...